Same DNA? And how do you go about extracting a sample?
Oh, I have such sights to show you.